guys, I wanted to quickly talk to you about our diffusers. So as you can see, I have two of them. This is our premium diffuser. This is a deluxe diffuser. While they're both amazing and they both throw amazingly great fragrance from our oils, they do have a few differences that I wanted to quickly point out to you. So when you look at the glass diffuser, or what we call our premium diffuser, you're going to notice just how absolutely stunning she is. And this is just a shade. So this actually can come off. The guts, as I like to call them, on all of our premium diffusers are exactly the same. So if you have this, the guts, you can interchange our shades at any point. And a lot of times these cuties go on sale and on clearance. So I have multiples of these that I like to switch out because I like to have a different view. But to get to the functionality, I'm actually going to shut the lights off. I love this because it has 16 different lighting options, LED lighting options. So I'm going to hold the light button down and it will now go through all of those different options. However, if you like a specific color, you can hit that button again and it will stop on that color. You can also use this diffuser with no light at all. So in the evening, actually I should say at bedtime, I love fragrance. I can't sleep with light. So my diffuser is always on at bedtime with no light, which I love. On this particular diffuser, you will have the options to have three different misting options, actually high, low, and intermittent. And it will run until the water runs out, which it's about 120 milliliters of water is what this one will hold. So you're looking at, you know, I don't know, we'll say 12 hours or so, depending on if you use the right amount of water. Now, if you overfill it, neither one of these diffusers will work properly. So it is important that you use the fill line that's on the inside of that. All of our diffusers, actually all of our product for that matter, come with a lifetime warranty, which is beautiful because when you're going to invest in a piece like this that's a little bit more expensive, you want to know that you're covered. And if anything happens to the mechanisms or the guts, as like I said earlier, then we will replace that for you. So all you'd have to do is reach out to me and we'll make sure we get that taken care of. You also want to make sure that you keep the little disc that's on the inside, the nebulizing disc. On either one of our diffusers, you want to make sure that you keep those little guys clean because they are what make the diffuser work. They are what, they basically vibrate and break everything down so that the oil and the water will create that fine mist and throw fragrance into your air. Because it's a nebulizing diffuser, it's not warm at all. It's cool mist. So this one's actually on and you can see, hopefully, that I'm, you know, got my hand in it. I would highly recommend making sure that this mist in a free open area. You don't want it to be next to an electronic or too close to any furniture because it is moisture and you don't want to cause any damage. Now with this diffuser, let me shut this one off. This one is more cost effective. So if you still want a diffuser, you want some of those LED color changing options, you want the misting options, but you don't want the price tag of this one, you have the option of buying our deluxe diffuser, which I do love. It is plastic versus the glass. It's much wider. This one actually will hold 450 milliliters of water versus the 120 in this one. This one will run over 24 hours when on, I generally use it on the middle button, which is here. And you have eight different color options. Now, this has a slider, so I have it all the way over, which will allow the lights to kind of run their cycle. It will go through all of the different color options. You can, once again, select a color and leave it if that's what you want. Or, again, at night, this is actually what's next to our bed. I turn the light completely off, put my oil in, and I go to sleep. And I know that it's going to run all night long for me. The other thing, I mentioned, I think over here, but I want to make sure I mentioned here, when the water runs out, it will turn itself off, but the lights do remain on until you shut them off, which I like because I think this is absolutely stunning. I always want the lights on, even if I don't have any oil in it, such as right now. I mentioned that we have the lifetime warranty, so you would contact me if you had any questions. And both of these, which is beautiful, is that you can get either one of these, when you host a Scentsy social or a party or an online event, you can grab these using your host credits, which is another amazing perk to hosting a Scentsy party with me. So if you have any questions about our diffusers, just comment below and I'll be sure to get back to you.